Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you how you can remove Instagram link from your Facebook page. Please subscribe to our channel, be sure to put likes, write your comments, and let's get started. So, first of all, we're going to open up the Facebook app. Next, when we open it up, we need to go to our page. To do that, at the top of the screen, we can simply click on our image. And now we're on our page. And underneath the picture at the bottom in the details section, we can see that we have a link. If we click on that, we see a link to Instagram. So how do we delete it? Well, to do that, we need to click Edit Links. And as you can see, it immediately takes us to a page where we can either add links or remove links. You can have here links also to YouTube, TikTok, Telegram, and so on. I only have an Instagram link here. I'll show you how to remove it. It's very easy to do. Under the link, we need to click on the word remove. As you can see, the link was instantly removed. But to make sure it's definitely removed, don't forget to click Save at the end. To save the changes you've made, pause. And now we're going to load Facebook a little bit. And as you can see, we now have this Instagram link missing. So that's the basic way to remove the Instagram link from your Facebook page. Hope this video was helpful for you. Subscribe to the channel, put your likes, write your comments. See you later.